Why do some animals have stripes or spots? These patterns can help animals camouflage themselves in their environment or confuse predators. Ever wonder why zebras look like living barcodes and leopards are covered in giant freckles? It's not just a fashion statement in the animal kingdom. These stripes and spots are actually nature's way of giving animals a superpower called camouflage. Fact: imagine you're playing a game of hide and seek in the jungle. If you wore a bright red shirt, you'd be easy to spot, right? Well, some animals have stripes or spots that help them blend in with their surroundings, making them practically invisible to predators. 1. Stripes in the grassland. Zebras live in grassy plains where the tall grass creates a world of stripes. With their black and white stripes, zebras can appear blurry and hard to focus on for a hungry lion. It's like a mind trick for predators. 2. Spots in the forest. Leopards have beautiful spots that help them blend in with dappled sunlight filtering through the leaves of trees. They become like living shadows, making them invisible to unsuspecting prey. 3. Confusing the enemy. Besides hiding, stripes and spots can also confuse predators. Imagine a cheetah chasing a zebra with all those moving stripes. It might get dizzy and lose track of which zebra to chase. Or, a gazelle with spots might look like a bunch of separate animals to a hungry lion, making it hard to pick a target. Bonus fact: not all stripes and spots are for hiding. Some animals, like monarch butterflies, have bright colors and patterns to warn predators that they're poisonous, like a giant "don't eat me" sign. So, the next time you see an animal with stripes or spots, remember, it's not just about looks. It's a clever strategy for survival in the wild.